the change. It's not too late, free from hate. Think of the future that we could create. Face the facts today.